The problem with heating iron in a coal-fired forge is it heats a very wide area. And for a case like this, where we want a specific area of heat, what we do is we quench it in water and we try and narrow down the hot zone to create the effective area that we would like to work with. You can see here I'm trying to do that now effectively. So what we should end up with is a specific heated band of the area that we want to work with without affecting the adjacent metal that's already been forged. The great thing about hand-forged work is that it's inherently imperfect. You can look at it from a distance and it may look symmetrical, but when you look closer, you can see little details that you may not have noticed before. This is what makes it truly unique, and this is really what makes it art.